Okay, let me mute my TV because the goofy show's on. But I was just looking, and there's these people like going healing bipolar. Personally, I embrace that shit like there's no tomorrow, because I can go up or down whenever I need to. Why would you try to find a cure for something that is naturally given to you? You didn't choose to be this way. You can't understand. But it truly is a gift. So no, I'm not here to cure it. I'm here to preserve it. Okay, stay nice, folks.